Ladies and gentlemen, James Earl Jones.
Sidney's enormous contribution as an actor is known to everyone. He has also played a great role in the life of our country. He marched from Montgomery to Memphis with Dr. Martin Luther King, who said of Sidney, "He is a man who has never lost his concern for the least of God's children." Last year, he took his commitment to human rights to the screen, accepting his first television role in 35 years. He played Thurgood Marshall, the brilliant lawyer who led the fight to strike down the segregation laws that forced black children to attend so-called separate but equal schools. In 1954, Thurgood Marshall climbed the marble steps and stood before the Supreme Court of the United States. Listen now as he tells the justices that segregation is a moral issue. An unanimous Supreme Court decision written by Chief Justice Earl Warren outlawed segregation. Not long after, a brave woman in Montgomery changed history by refusing to take a seat in the back of a public bus. She is here tonight to honor Sidney. Ms. Rosa Parks, would you please stand?